Greetings, subscribers and other curious persons. The cold's still hanging around, but I'm continuing to apply cats topically, so hopefully that'll sort it out. Not much is happening, really, obviously, because I've got a cold, and it's the weekend. But I did receive an interesting piece of junk mail yesterday, in that it had "ready to recycle after reading" on the back. Now, which immediately set me wondering, is the reading a prerequisite of recycling? Is it some sort of quantum effect that the observing of the paper changes it to pure wood pulp from something that doesn't recycle, like crisp packets? Or if I dropped it into the recycling bin without opening the envelope, would it jump out again? Is it actually a built-in effect, like some sort of magical item? Going forward, if there is some sort of definite observer effect from it, have the council taken this into account? When they're collecting the recycling, does someone have to go through, open up all of the unopened envelopes and read them to turn them back into paper? Curious thought. What's slightly more curious is the fact that me thinking that had nothing to do with that. I was feverish, and everything to do with the fact that my thought processes are, upon occasion, slightly odd. Well, I'm starting to feel the cough building again, so I'll leave it for now. So, toodaloo!